Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Hello children, welcome to our EVS class. Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Now we are learning the lesson Food We Eat. Today we learn about the meals of the day. But before that, let's have a quick recap of what we learned till now. First of all, why do we need food, children? We need food to live and grow, to work and study, to run and play, and to stay healthy and strong. So, food gives us energy to work and play. We need to eat food every day to live. So, we need to eat food every day to live. Now, where do we get our food from? You all know. We get the food from plants and animals. Plants give us fruits and vegetables, food grains and pulses, and we get milk, meat, eggs, fish and honey from animals. Now, in the last class, I've taught you about healthy and unhealthy food. Did you all do the activity, children? Hope you all are eating healthy food by now. Those who are eating unhealthy food or junk food, please take care of your health or else you'll become sick and weak. Children eating healthy food will be strong and healthy. They can study and play happily. Now, what is healthy food, children? Any food that is good for your body is healthy food. Foods like vegetables, fruits, whole grains, pulses or seeds, nuts, beans, milk and eggs are good for your health. These food will help you to grow tall and strong. They also give you energy to work and play. Now, what is junk food? Junk food is the food that is bad for your body. Food like burgers, french fries, cold drinks, chips, chocolates, pizzas will make you weak and sick. You should not eat these food much. In today's session, we learn about meals of the day. We have three main meals in a day. How many meals, children? Three main meals in a day. They are breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. First, let's see about breakfast. When do you eat your breakfast, children? Yes, in the morning, before you come to school, you'll have to have your breakfast and milk and then come to school. We eat breakfast in the morning. We eat breakfast in the morning. And what do we eat for breakfast? We eat food items like idli, dosa, pongal, puri, bread and butter, upma, cornflakes and milk. All these food items we can have for breakfast. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Eating breakfast will give you energy needed to work and study. Next, let's see about lunch. When do you have your lunch, children? Yes, in the afternoon, you're correct. We eat lunch in the afternoon. So, we eat lunch in the afternoon. What do you eat for lunch? We eat food items like rice, chapati, sambar, rasam, curd, vegetable curries and green leafy vegetable curries, papad, etc. for lunch. Eating healthy lunch will help you to grow and stay healthy. After lunch, let's see about dinner. When do you have your dinner, children? Yes, you're correct. At night, we have our dinner at night. Some people call dinner as supper. We eat dinner at night. What do we eat for dinner? We can eat chapati, idli, dosa, rice and rasam with vegetables at night. A dinner should be light. Children, you can eat food items like nuts, sprouts, soup, vegetable salad, eggs, milkshakes, biscuits, fruit salad, and fruit juices in between meals. A small amount of food taken in between meals is called as snacks. Healthy snacks are good for children. Now, so what are the meals of the day? We take 3 meals in a day. We eat breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon, and dinner at night. Now, let me see how much you have understood. Let's do the fill in the blanks. First one, we eat dash main meals in a day. We eat how many main meals in a day? Yes, 3. We eat 3 main meals in a day. Next, we have dash in the morning. What do we eat in the morning? We eat breakfast in the morning. Yes, correct. We eat breakfast in the morning. Next, we have dash at night. What meal do we have at night? Yes, dinner. We have dinner at night. Very good, children. Now, let's learn some hard words. First one, M, meals. M-E-A-L-S, meals. Next, breakfast. B-R-E-A-K-F-A-S-T, breakfast. Next one, morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. Lunch. L-U-N-C-H, lunch. Afternoon, A-F-T-E-R, after, N-O-O-N, noon, afternoon. Dinner, D-I-N-N-E-R, dinner. Night, N-I-G-H-T, night. Children, spell and write these words 3 times in your rough notebook and learn them thoroughly. Next, let's learn some good food habits. Always wash your hands before and after eating. You should always wash your hands nicely before and after you eat. Next, eat fresh fruit. You should always eat freshly cooked food. Eat lots of green vegetables and fruits. Eating lots of green vegetables and fruits will make you strong and you will not fall sick. Next, chew your food well. You should chew your food nicely and then only eat. Do not waste food. Do not waste food. You should take only as much as food you can eat. If there is excess of food, we should give it to someone in need. Do not spill food on the table or on clothes. You should eat neatly, children. Spilling food is a very bad habit. And finally, drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. You should drink 8 glasses of water every day to be healthy. So what are the good food habits? Should wash your hands before and after eating. Eat fresh food. Eat lots of green vegetables and fruits. Chew your food well. Do not waste food. Do not spill food. And drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. Hope you'll all follow these every day. Next, so children, you must eat food grains, pulses, sprouts, lots of vegetables and fruits, eggs, and drink at least 2 glasses of milk every day. Sweets, ice creams, chips, junk food like this can be had once in a while. And you must also have your meals at correct time every day. You must not skip your breakfast, lunch or dinner. Hope you'll follow these and have a healthy and happy life. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.